Hello buddy, today I, Pupa Marievna, will show you how to bypass the error code 1020 access denied. Firstly, make sure that VPN is disabled or enabled on your device. This is by far the easiest way. In my case, the VPN was enabled, and I am now turning it off. Also, check the browser extensions. Among them, there may also be some kind of blocker, in particular an unaccounted VPN. To do this, in Google Chrome, click on the extensions icon, then on the Manage Extensions button, turn the on-off icon into an inactive mode. Now, we check the availability of the desired site. For me, it's chatopena.com. And now I can open it. But if the first option doesn't solve the issue, then use the following method. Add a proxy. I use individual proxies from the Astra Proxy service as I do not want to waste my time and nerves looking for working shared proxies. I'll add a link to the service and a promo code in the description of this video. Astra Proxy service has a wide list of countries, professional support and, of course, a free trial. So let's add a proxy to Switcher Omega in Google Chrome browser. If anything is not clear in this video, there are separate detailed 2-minute tutorials of adding a proxy in the following videos: how to set a proxy on Google Chrome, how to set a proxy on Firefox. Links to these videos are also added in this video description. Now we check the proxy connection on the site aprify.com. Geo has changed. And now we check out access to the desired site. That's it. Chatopena.com is up and running. Do you know better and easier ways to solve the error code 1020? Then boast about them in the comments below. Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel so you could win cool prizes. And by prizes, I mean surprise. There are no prizes. It's a free YouTube video, you greedy? Just like the video, man, and subscribe to the channel. Why do you want free things on free things? If the video was helpful, save it so you do not lose it. Share it with colleagues and friends who also need a simple tutorial and discounts for proxy use. Leave a comment below on whether you managed to fix the error or not, and write any questions related to the error code 1020 or the proxy. I'll try to answer it or create a separate tutorial. Have a great day!